Here's an idea. If you struggle with it, maybe the head of the drum's too smooth. So grab some beeswax from your local hardware store. Rub it on that drum. Keep your finger at a 90 degree. Create some friction on that drum.